What have I told you since the preseason? I have not backed off this. Lakers number one in the West, Spurs number two in the West. But I must make the point off yesterday's game that two things were operating. Number one, Coach Popovich of the San Antonio Spurs had to love it that his team finally got blown out at home. Because I remind you, his team had beaten